Hello there. Today we're going to be doing a squid or kraken silhouette. We're going to start with a nice teardrop shape. At the top of our teardrop, we're going to paint a triangle. At the bottom of our teardrop, I'm going to just do a couple of lines coming out. Do a couple of curves. And below that, kind of a little S shape. Now it's just doing the tentacles. Two of the tentacles usually have these little leaves on the end. And there you have it, a squid silhouette.